11. Health benefits of quercetin. Quercetin is a chemical found naturally in a number of foods including apples, onions, dates, berries, and red wine. This flavonoid is also found in some herbs such as ginkgo biloba and St. John's wort. Here are some health benefits of quercetin. Number 1. Combat radicals free. The body is protected by antioxidants against free radicals. Free radicals are volatile body molecules that can increase the risk of disease and aging. Quercetin is stronger than vitamin C, vitamin E or beta carotene. Number 2. Inflammation reduction. The bodily response to stress and injuries is inflammation and usually helps the body heal. Quercetin may help decrease inflammation. Number 3. Reduce cancer risk. Quercetin may have anti-cancer characteristics that can prevent the spread of cancerous cells and the growth of the tumor. The growth of prostate cancer cells in mice and rats was restricted by quercetin. Number 4. Prevention of neurological conditions. Quercetin can help prevent the development of neurodegenerative illnesses, for example Alzheimer's or Parkinson's. Quercetin's antioxidant properties can help to combat free radicals. Number 5. Lock symptoms of allergy. The potential anti-inflammatory characteristics of quercetin can help relieve allergies. It blocks inflammation-induced enzymes and eliminates chemicals that promote inflammation, for example histamine. Number 6. Have effects on cancer. The properties of quercetin antioxidants can be cancer-fighting. It suppresses cell growth in prostate cancer cells and induces cell death. Number 7. May decrease your chronic brain disturbance risk. The antioxidant properties of quercetin can help protect against degenerative brain disturbances like Alzheimer's disease and dementia. The rich diet of quercetin reduced Alzheimer's disease markers and improved brain function in mice in the early center of the condition. Number 8. Blood pressure reduction. Blood pressure levels may also be reduced by quercetin. The blood vessels are relaxed. The daily reduction in the systolic and diastolic blood pressure by more than 500 mg of quercetin in supplementary forms, averaged 5.8 mm Hg and 2.6 mm Hg respectively. Number 9. Fight aging help. Quercetin may contribute to rejuvenating or removing aging cells and reduce aging markers. Number 10. Infection prevention. The effects of quercetin on almost all types of skin, urinary, and respiratory bacteria are antibacterial. Quercetin may help combat viruses such as adenovirus and herpes simplex viruses along with other flavonoids. Number 11. Endurance of athletics. When it comes to increasing athletic performance, quercetin may not be better than a placebo. It improves body weight, total body water, basal metabolism, and total energy consumption. Quercetin is one of the most abundant antioxidants in the diet and plays an important role in helping your body combat free radical damage, which is linked to chronic diseases.